problem number 5. In a classroom, 4 friends are seated at the points A, B, C and D as shown in the figure. Champa and Chameli walk into the class and after observing for a few minutes, Champa asks Chameli, "Don't you think ABCD is a square?" Chameli disagrees. Using distance formula, find which of them is correct. So, 4 students are sitting at the places A, B, C, D. We have to check, are they forming a square using distance formula. First, let us plot the point A. Check the point. What is the point A? A coordinates are 3, comma, A is 3, comma, 4. Next, B point, this one is here. This distance is, first of all, x is a, x coordinate is a distance of a point from y axis. So, that is 7, comma, y coordinate is distance of the point from the x axis. So, that one is, again, sorry, this is 6. This distance is 6 for you. Distance of the point from the y coordinate is x axis. Y axis is x coordinate. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 this one. Y coordinate is nothing but distance of the point from the x axis. So, that is 7. So, B coordinates are 6, 7 and C is nothing but 9, 4 and D point is 6, 1. Now, let us find out the distances A, B, C and D to find out whether are they forming a square. Not only if all the A, B, C and D are equal also, we have to check for the diagonals are equal or not to finalize whether they are forming a square. Only if all the 4 sides are equal, it is not necessary that they should form a square. It can be rhombus also. To prove they are forming a square, we have to prove that all the 4 sides are equal and also the diagonals are equal. Now, let us start doing AB. What is A vertex? 3, 4. B vertex? 6, 7. So, we are going to use distance formula. So, recollect distance formula. So, the distance between the 2 points x1, y1 and x2, y2 is given by the distance is root over x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So, using the distance formula, AB distance first. AB is equals to root over, this is x1, y1, x2, y2. X2 minus x1 whole square, 6 minus 3 whole square, 6 minus 3, 3, 3 square, 9 plus 7 minus 4 whole square, again 3 square which is 9. So, root over 9 plus 9 root 18, otherwise we can write this one as, we can take 9 common outside. So, 3 root 2, 9 can be taken outside from the root which is 3. So, 9 2s are 18, 3 root 2. Now, distance AB is 3 root 2. Let us check BC distance. B coordinates 6, 7. And C coordinates 9, 4. C is 9, 4. Again using the formula x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square under root. 9 minus 6, 3. 3 square, 9. 4 minus 7, minus 3. Minus 3 whole square is again 9. Again root 18 which is 3 root 2. Now distance CD. C point 9, 4 and D vertices, D points 6, 1. Now distance CD, square root of 6 minus 9, negative 3 whole square. Since the square it is a positive 9. 1 minus 4, minus 3 whole square, again which is 9. So root 18, which is again 3 root 2. Now finally, distance between D and A, D is 6, 1 and A point 3, 4. So, distance AD or DA. 3 minus 6 minus 3 whole square 9 plus 4 minus 1 minus 3 whole square 9, again root 18, which is 3 root 2. So the distance AB the distance AB, BC, CD and AD are equal. All the four sides are equal, but we can't decide whether they are forming square or rhombus now. So to check whether they are forming square, we have to find the distance between AC and BD. If the diagonals are of equal length, then they will form square. Shall we check? So the distance diagonal AC, so A point is, we have to take 3, 4, and AC, C point 9, 4. So AC distance root over 9 minus 3, 6, 6 square is equals to 9 minus 3, 6, 6 square is 36 plus 4 minus 4, 0. So the distance is root 36, which is 6. Now coming to BD, BD distance is, the B vertex is nothing but 6, 7, and D vertex 6, 1. So the distance BD is equals to root over 6 minus 6, 0, 1 minus 7 is minus 6 whole square, which is 36, which is again 6. So we proved the distance between the length of the diagonals AC and BD are also equal, therefore the given vertices forms square. See, instead of distance formula, you can check it also here. The distance between AC, 1 unit here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the distance AC is equals to BD, which is nothing but 6 units. See, it's not, it will not be equal to the sides. Okay, because you know the relation between the diagonal and side of the square. So diagonal is always root 2 times the square, side of the square. So diagonal is equals to root 2 into S. If I multiply the side into root 2 now, we will get root 2 into root 2, 2. Then the each side is 3 2s are 6, which is equal to the diagonal. So we proved all the four sides are equal. And also the diagonals are equal, and the diagonal is also a root 2 times side. Therefore, the four people A, B, C, D are forming a, sitting in the place, they are forming A, B, C, D is a square.